being a GPAC recruiter means being able to be counted on, you know, when it matters most for both candidates and client companies. You know, they can rely on you, you know, when they need to find, you know, the right position and or the right candidate. Also having, you know, freedom, you know, financial freedom, freedom with your time, freedom with your schedule. I'm Connor Doherty. Started with GPAC, you know, a little over 3.5 years ago, senior director here. So the summer of 2017, coming out of college, I was looking and interviewing into different sales roles. You know, I was scrolling online and on a Glassdoor ad, I saw a GPAC ad, and you know, I think that was on a Wednesday. By Friday I was interviewing, and I think the next following Monday I, you know, pretty much had the job. And so that's kind of how I got started. The first few months are gonna be tough. You know, you gotta stick it out at least 6 months. You know, it's gonna take at least 60 to 80 to 100 phone calls, you know, just push through that. And I, you know, luckily was in a position where I told myself, I'm giving it a year. You know, that's what I told myself, no matter what, I'm gonna give it a year, I'm gonna figure it out, you know, because I truly believe that I can be like the top billers here. And it really kind of followed the path of most of the top billers. I mean, it was you know, about 3.5 months before I made a placement, and it was tough, but you know, it was almost right on point with 6 months is where I started taking off. And within, you know, 12 months, my life was honestly changed. Like it was totally different. And from there on out, I haven't looked back. You know, you just, once you figure it out, you go and you just push and don't ever look back, you know, and just keep improving every day, and it'll change your life. I would say more than anything, I'm just highly competitive, you know, with myself. Like I don't want to lose anything. It's similar, you know, in this industry. I want to win. I want to win big. A lot of it's internal. You know, I want to push myself to be the best version of myself every single day, every single, you know, year. I want to be better than I was last year. You know, with other recruiters too, and I think that's, you know, obviously it's a team, so, but, you know, we do a really good job here at GPAC of pushing each other, staying positive, you know, about it. You know, I try to have fun with it there, you know, trying to push myself, and they do a great job pushing me, and I hope I do the same, you know, pushing others and, you know, leading by example and helping them be the best. One of the coolest things is, you know, allows you to do other things that you're interested in outside of GPAC, right? You know, that's probably one of the cooler things, you know, it allows you to do. Number one for me is, you know, using LinkedIn Recruiter to, you know, seek out, you know, whatever the particular position I'm searching on. So that's the biggest thing for me, you know, where I find very talented, good people. You know, with that, after that, you know, bulking your area with that candidate's background, you know, shortly after that. So you're hitting anything that you might be missing. Obviously you can make phone calls beyond that to really kind of hit every single client that might be interested, or potential client might have an interest or a need, you know, for that type of candidate. Recruiting bulks, you know, at least once, twice, three times a week is really important. And then, you know, obviously on the other side, marketing candidates through bulk emails is really, you know, my best form of marketing. For someone thinking about GPAC and joining as a recruiter, you know, I would say if you are, you know, highly internally motivated, intrinsically motivated, you know, have a burning desire to be great, you know, you're process oriented, you're a go-getter. On top of that, you're really consistent. I'd say this is a great, great position for you, and it can completely, you know, change your life. For me and several other people, you know, within 12 months, it's a life-changing experience. You know, if you're willing to put your head down, go to work, you know, every single day, you know, push through the difficult times. A good family has basically built a platform for you, and you can take the skills that they teach and run with it and take off. It's unbelievable opportunity to change your life. And you know, for the right people, it's not necessary for everybody. It might not be for you. That's okay. but it's a heck of an opportunity to change your life. I appreciate the relationships I've built, you know, internally. It's like family relationships with some of the folks here, you know, mentors. The mentors I've had over the years, I just really appreciate that. They've helped me grow immensely. The atmosphere we have, the culture we have is, you know, it's fun. It's, you know, it doesn't feel like a job. It's not your typical job. It's a challenge, you know, it's fast paced, you know, which I really enjoy. I think what I'm most proud of with our company, our ability to deliver, you know, when it's most needed for, you know, whether you're a candidate looking or you're, you know, hiring authority or hiring manager. Our ability to work as a team, you know, very quickly, very efficiently, try to get a little bit better each day. And then, you know, leading to my first year, you know, was top biller the first year, broke the record at that time, kept on pushing and pushing and trying to improve, you know, and then broke the record the following year, that record from the previous year. And then, you know, obviously that led into this past year as well. And also, you know, just barely, but broke that record this year. It's definitely changed our lives for the better. You know, it's allowed us to do some unbelievable things, you know, from, you know, vacations to, you know, different, you know, looking into different hobbies or, you know, whatever the case might be, whatever interest you might have. You know, it's allowed us to do those things, and we just can't state enough how much we've appreciated it, and it's been a fun ride.